The challenges we face are great.
And the bottom line is this. Let me tell you, mate.
Well, I don't stand before you as some sort of saint. Never have, never will do.
I don't have a silver bullet for that one.
And that's just the truth of it.
These challenges are great. Well, bugger to buy now, mate. These challenges are great. Well, bugger to buy now, mate.
We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights with 20 leaders from around the world. But we will not be deterred.
Let me just point to a basic contrast here.
We believe in climate change. He says it's absolute crap.
That's true.
Now hang on, let me finish. You've asked me a pretty fundamental question here.
I grew up on a dairy farm in Queensland.
I'm human like anyone else.
These challenges are great. Well, bugger to buy now, mate. These challenges are great. Well, bugger to buy now, mate.
We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights.
Bunch of Nazis, but can I say?
We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights, but we will not be deterred.
Working family.
Must in place.
I say that we're all human and we all get down on the battery sometimes.
Flip, flop, flap. Well, I'm not briefed on that. I'm in London and I don't know the precise legal status of the government's proclamation of this excision from the point of the proclamation until the Senate does what it's about to do in a couple of weeks' time.
Well, you can't turn around the Queen Mary overnight.
Roll with the punches. That's what it's all about.
Not invading Iraq would have helped.
We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights. Penny Wong and I, obviously. We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights.
It's just a joke. Frankly, what I think or don't think is not relevant.
您在我们的国家是我们最尊敬的客人,
mate. We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights.
My Jewish neighbors disappearing into concentration camps.
We sat up for 3 days and 3 nights.
That is really rough.
Must in place.
I think the systematic annihilation of 6 million Jews forms a slightly different category.
Mate.